We get it almost every night. When that moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
We believe that things don't happen by accident, that there's a grand plan that God has for all of us, and that Lewis and Jessica were predestined to meet each other so they can form this beautiful relationship.
A friendship with Jess is so special because she brings out the best in you, will be your fearless champion, and tell the world just how fabulous you are. You are incredible, Jess, and we are all so lucky for all the love that you put into our friendships. And Lou, you are one damn lucky guy.
Come talk with me, stay and watch the day grow. I've been waiting for the moment to arrive.
Every father dreams about his daughter's wedding day. Today I stand before you as the luckiest man in this galaxy. Staying on theme, baby. I can say with all my heart, today is a dream come true. Since Jessica's birth, I often dreamed about Karen and I walking our beautiful, brilliant, and feisty daughter down the aisle to marry the man of her dreams. I could have not chosen a better person for Jessica. I prayed for this day, and my prayers have come true.
The reason that Jess and Lou work so well is that they radiate the same energy. You place all the same dedication into your friendships, and most importantly, your relationship with Jess. The fact that you echo the same values, love, and support, you're both so driven and accomplish so much, I know that your future is bright.
When Lewis and Jess met, it was written in the stars. These two were over the moon for each other. And like two planetary bodies orbiting one another, they eventually come crashing together. And I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Jess, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. With this ring, I join my life with yours.
Lou, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. With this ring, I join my life with yours.
And Lewis, you're a good friend, you're a good brother, you're a great son, and you're a great source of joy in my life. And I know that you will make a great husband. I was
waiting for the moment. Dear Jessica, today we were getting married, but we became a family long ago. It is hard to say exactly when it happened. Little by little, with every goofy joke, every nerdy interest, every loving smile, and every other little joy that you bring to the world just by being you. You become my best friend, partner, adventure buddy, forever love. I'm so grateful to have the mature, supportive, loving relationship we have built. You constantly impress me, and I can never get enough of you. I can't wait for the rest of our lives together. I love you forever, Lewis Ernst.
Do you, Lou, take Jess to be your lawfully wedded wife, to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, to trust and honor today, tomorrow, and forever?
I do.
Do you, Jess, take Lou to be your lawfully wedded husband, to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and bad, to trust and honor today, tomorrow, and forever?
for you.
Marriage can be a world of discovery, endeavor, perseverance, opportunity, and curiosity. And through the ups and downs and the gravitational fluctuations of life until the inevitable heat death of the universe, the romance for each other will always be out of this world. Give it up for Jess and Lewis!
I am proud to announce you are now wed. Break some glass. Mazel tov!